Hey everybody, we're here at the studio recording the Redneck Rebel album, and I need to look a little different for that. Of course, I need these.
Don't give a damn what people say.
Oh, I hear music. And of course, I need a hat. Let's see, what kind of hat should I wear? Let's try this one. Oh, I like that. It's really country, but it's not quite the right one, so let me just smack it off. Oh yeah, we've seen that one before. But now I want to go a little more contemporary. Let's try this. Now that's too young, and besides, backwards thing doesn't work for me, so let's try this. It's my logo, but still, nah, I'm going to get a little more legend on you, so I'm going to go this way. Whoop, a little too much legend. I don't know about that. Let's try this. There, that's more like it. Okay, so we're going to do a little song here called, now you can't hear it yet. You're going to have to catch it later. All right, I'm John. You take care of yourself. Watch this, I'm going to disappear. It's going to be the coolest thing. I'm going away. Isn't that cool? You can hear my voice, but I'm gone. No, really, I'm just right here. It's a trick. Listen for the Redneck Rebel coming out soon. iTunes, everywhere, conceivably, everywhere. And yeah. It's where that other song is, but I didn't sing that. This guy sang that. What about it? Nope, you stop. What about it? Seriously?
I don't want you here. Yeah. You gotta go.
Okay. So, okay, all right.
You never know.
But you never know when he's coming back.
I'll be back.
But sadly, more people have downloaded his song than downloaded any of the pretty ones.
What does that tell you?
I'm John.
I'll see you later.
No, I'm just going to do it like this. Ready? Glasses. And now I'm gone.